Hey guys, what's up? I hope you're doing well. My name is Alexandra Cheripanova. I'm your favorite artist and you know me. And here on this YouTube channel, I'm talking about my art and show my art and show process and everything. So today I want to make this one. So I started and I make a sketch for this and I make long process before. And now I'm starting coloring this. Why I don't show you how I make this by pencil, because I think you don't see this very good. And also it's a really complicated and long process. So let's start. No, we don't drink wine now. Just take some water for acrylic, you know. Sometimes I stop recording because it's complicated to show you all. I think you tired if so. Acrylic, palette and everything. So let's start in. Do you know exactly what's happened here? Actually, it's a dog and it's husky. You know, when I was a girl, I always dream about dog sledding and one day it's happened. So maybe you see on my channel video about this. And of course it's impressing me and I make this artwork. I don't want to make dog in classic and realistic way and make it in my way, of course. And also I don't want to make in husky in way like, you know, like old picture for tourists. And I make this really interesting because when I come in, one dog really play with her trail like this. It's really very fun. So, and it's a memory. And, you know, most interesting thing, it's not what you're waiting. It's something like this, and it's a philosophic meaning in this artwork. Some interesting thing happens, and often it's not what you're waiting. Something, it's some surprise. And it's good. I like good surprises. It's always strange process. I'm always trying to stop myself and don't make it on real, too realistic way because we don't need this now. I don't need this because I want to show my emotional and show philosophic in this, not just a dog, you know. So this dog is not just a black and white, actually it's a little yellow. You can see. No, husky is a very, very special dog. They don't like all other. For me, of course, if you like different kind of dog, it's good. I'm also like some different kind of dog too. This looks like almost done, but actually it is not. It is not. The process, you know, it's not dispense quality art don't dispense about how much time we spent with this, because sometimes it's just easy and sometimes it's complicated, but it's no matter. So because some artists looks better and some not, and it's not things how many time I spent with this. Actually I like this book. You're beautiful, no? Actually, it is girl. It's a real dog. And it is girl. Teenager girl, if think about compared with human age. Some part of this you see too white, sorry about this, it's just light like this. So I decide to make in background. Usually I'm making background before. But today I really think about this dog too much. It's okay. So, you can see, I almost done with this wonderful lady husky. Of course, not all, but most of this. Now it's much better. So it's really expressionism dog like I want to make. I enjoy this process and how it looks like. The most interesting thing. Actually, on this photo, I don't see this, but I want to make this because without this, it is not husky. You guess what? Of course, perfect blue eyes. No, I too have a blue eyes, by the way. But color is more blue for husky. My blue colors is not so blue, I guess. Process with little can be long. So the doggy is almost done. And now I want to make what I want to make. My V lines, of course, and everything around. You know, for some people, this V line is just a format for a dog, but it's not true. It's have a meaning to it's have. It's continuing this picture. This part looks like decoration, but it's like nosh decoration, you know? Like something real, something native, something folk. I got a break, but thanks to this video, you never know about this if I don't say what I say. You know, this dog safe in yourself, color, north colors, so like winter, black and white and blue, and just little ochre. I never think about this before, but it makes sense because she built there, and you know. Like everything in nature, always in his personal harmonic way. It's interesting, you know, nature is more smarter than we all. I think so. I think it's smarter. You can see I continue, and maybe continue a little with you too. This process is really, really very slowly because you can see here lots of detail, and it's more slowly if compared with dog, I think, because too lots of. And it should be careful, it's not expression in the way. Exactly careful, actually. It's my art and my rules, but I like make it more carefully. No, usually my dogs say you hi, but not today. Exactly today they don't. Exactly this night, actually not night, it's morning. But I continue because I want to done with this. Actually, I don't sure I done today or not because it's really complicated. But it's no matter. It's really good. It's really good artwork, and I really like this. I hope you too, guys. Oh, I continue and continue. Oh, it looks good. I like this. But I understand, and I understand when I'm done with this. I think maybe 2 hours later, I don't know, maybe 3 or 4. Maybe it's not today, I don't know. You still here? If so, I'm very appreciate this, actually. So I continue make everything. And if you like this video, please, guys, please share this and push like and everything. It's really very important. You can show this to your friends if you like this. So what I'm doing now, it's a very often, I often do part like this with white or light color. It's like dark and light, but not exactly. It's kind of imitates this in stylism or abstract way. And also it's not like a realistic art, for example, it looks like a moon and it's impossible what I'm doing now, but because it's abstract art and it's not only moon, I'm sure this one is the action too. It's all like this. You know, in my art, it's really lots of secrets. Last time I'm sure you big part of my art and how I create this and talking a lot, and I understand it's not enough. It's not enough and it's impossible to make it enough. Because it's really big world, a really big space, big university. So today I continue with line. I'm making contour, and some people think my artwork looks like colorful glass, you know, like a vitrage. But I think it's sometimes yes, it looks like. But it's not the point. When I'm done with this contour, artwork starting to be really good, because I know this contour is really helpful thing. Sometimes I make contour just a contour, sometimes I make it more complicated, you know. It depends what mood I have today. And a slowly process. Almost as slowly here and here and here, you guess. And of course, sometimes maybe I'm just a little correct dog. I don't know, not yet. I'm sure you later. So I want to show you what difference between this one and that one, for example, or this one. You can see how contour can change everything. So I show you now part of this and different part I don't done yet. Now you can see difference more strongly. And I starting with this part. It's more complicated part. And actually it's early morning. And I'm a little tired, but I think I can do it. I'll show you part of this. A little process. How it's done. Actually, you know what? To think. Actually, I have no idea how long this video, because this video I sometimes recording, sometimes stop, and here I have a good time. So I have no idea. It can be 20 minutes or it can be a few hours. I guess it's long. And different thing. Number two, but not the least. It's, I just thinking, I'm always talking. I told you today, actually, I think more correctly say tonight, because mostly I painting and drawing tonight. Because brain for creativity working more good in this time. It's not necessary, of course not. But I like this. I like this at night. Everybody's sleeping and I can just do my thing. So it's real dog and she have a name. But if you want, you can create your name for this dog too. Why not? And actually, you know, I'm just thinking, not just actually, long time ago. It's like
And lots of fairy tale, lots of animal, but this trail, and it means like something global in university, like everything go on the circle. So it's remind me this thing. It's interesting how lots of things mixing in my art. I take something in real life, then mix this with my philosophy and with fairy tale and with folk philosophy. I like this. I really like this. So I almost done, and now it's I think it's really good. I think it's really good artwork, and it's everything. It's really everything. It's emotional, it's impressive, it's from real life, it's philosophic, it's lots of lots of things. And if you like my art, so you know best way for all artists what you like. If you want to help artists, buy his artwork. I know it's not for everyone, but it's best way to help artists, because artists exist, and this art exists and continue exist, and I can make new artwork only thanks this. And it's best way. And also, not only it's not a charity, you know, it's just because it's really cool and because it can be on your wall. Just imagine how it can be. It's not a format, but you can make this in your cities easy. I almost sold that work and all now, and it can be more easy for delivery and everything. Delivery for all work, no matter where you are. Just for somebody it's more slowly, and for somebody it's more faster and more cheaper. And if buying art, original art, is too complicated for you, you can also buy print. And of course, if it's too complicated for you, you can just push like, subscribe, and share it for everyone. This beautiful husky. And I'm done with this. Hooray! I'm done with this, and I make my signature after this on background. I'm always making on from back. I don't like to make it here, but sometimes I make just little signatures. Almost done. You know, in different time I make different signature. So, guys, I hope you really enjoy this video. If so, like, subscribe, and everything. I think I told this lots of time on this video, and I think it's long. So I love everyone. And see you next video. Bye.